The practice of yoga nidra is a practice of yogic sleep that will guide you to the state of consciousness between wakefulness and sleeping. It is considered to be one of the deepest meditation techniques, leading you into a state of total stillness and insight. This form of meditation has been proven to effectively reduce stress, tension, anxiety, and sleeplessness. Nidra means sleep, but yoga nidra means sleep after throwing off the burdens. It is a blissful, higher quality. Try to remain awake by listening to my voice. It is best if you remain still and keep your eyes closed. You will be asked to move your awareness to various bodily images. If your mind becomes overactive with thoughts and worries, just come back to the sound of my voice. During the practice of yoga nidra, you will be making a sankalpa, meaning a good intention. It should be a short, positive statement expressing your innermost goal or desire, something you want more than anything else. You will be stating your intention 3 times to yourself. Think of an intention you will be using. Sleep rests the body, but yoga nidra rests the mind and the body. Yoga nidra is best performed lying down. Let your body sink into the mat or bed. Nothing else matters now. You are here to simply feel your body and listen.